It was Plato who articulated an early rationalization for paedophilia in ancient Greece. And this is not something many historians of ancient Greece really talk about. It is very much a strange cultural development from ancient Greece that was very much shoved under the rug in terms of it being taught in history. Plato did this by linking it to his concept of what he called divine madness. In ancient Greece, pederasty was a romantic relationship socially acknowledged in ancient Greece between an older male and a teenage male. According to Plato, quote, "There are two kinds of madness, one caused by human illnesses, the other by a divine release from the norms of conventional behavior," end quote. This second form of madness is associated with what is believed to be ecstatic or trance states associated with mysticism, or more accurately, demonic possession, as with the case with the Maenads. According to Plato's Symposium, through the mouth of Diotima, quote, "It is by means of spirits that all divination can take place. The whole craft of seers and priests, with their sacrifices, rites, and spells, and all prophecy and magic," end quote. As Plato explained, quote, "If madness was simply an evil, it would be right. But in fact, some of our greatest blessings come from madness, when it is granted to us as a divine gift," end quote. As examples, Plato lists the oracles of Delphi and Dodona. Plato also mentions the Sibyl and other prophetesses, quote, "who, when possessed by a god, use prophecy to predict the future and have, on numerous occasions, pointed a lot of people in the right direction," end quote. Plato lists four types of divine madness, each with its own deity: prophetic inspiration from Apollo, mystical inspiration from Dionysus, poetic inspiration from the Muses, and finally from Aphrodite and Eros, quote, "the god responsible for beautiful boys?" Like, very strange. This is on quote, by the way. So everyone, tell me what you think in the comments down below of this very strange cultural norm of ancient Greece. Tell me your thoughts down in the comments below. Make sure to share this video with other people you think may find it interesting, and make sure to give it a like as well. Thanks for watching.